Fucking hell, man.
So, system's under maintenance because there's a exploit with fucking the vending machines and the display cases. That was a duplication glitch. It was a duplication glitch. And so they took the vending machines offline. They took the display cases offline, making it so you were not able to display anything in like your magazine racks or anything, or your weapons racks. And you were not able to sell anything out of your personal vending machines. So this maintenance that is currently going on right now is to address the said issues. That being said, fucking hell, I didn't expect that. All right, so that's what I get for not paying attention to shit. I'm going to play a couple of rounds of Overwatch real quick while we wait for the maintenance to be done. Let me work on my my battle pass, because battle pass is on. Season 3 is almost done with Call of Duty, so we're waiting. That sucks. How you doing today, Kill Billy? I mean, it's awesome that they're finally fixing it, just, you know. You know what I mean. I hope it is actually fixed though, because I had an awesome collection of magazines. Cool laser Gatling gun I want to put into a display case.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
All right.
Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
Here we go.
Closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
Any of y'all need this?
Redeployment. Pay attention, you'll be out there soon. Get ready to fight, you're next. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Body shot too, man.
Gas is closing in.
Get in, I'm driving.
Lovely day for a drive.
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Get in. I'm driving.
Straight up just driving around. Distracted. Whoa. My preview wasn't live. I was like, what the fuck? What's up, Jaden? How are you doing today? Kind of killing time till the Fallout servers come back online. I didn't realize there were maintenance. Like, I was playing this morning and then I was like, yeah, I'm gonna stream it. And I was like, nope. Killed within like seconds of starting this match, but then I redeemed myself in the gulag, so I have one kill. Okay, then I found his truck and I've been driving around ever since. Gone from 100 players to 47, just driving around. PUBG has cars. Why didn't that kill count? I killed that guy. Why didn't it count? I should have got two kills. I got wrong. Unless he wasn't. Oh, he is dead. I mean, that's over. Boo! I got robbed.
Get in, I'm driving.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Precise. Chasing me, buddy. I was chasing you. Fucking hell. God damn it! The fucking moment I get out of the fucking truck. The moment I get out of the fucking truck. Fucking bullshit.
Because I was not in the mood to play this shit today. It's fucking bullshit. Didn't want to play goddamn Call of Duty today. I wanted to play fucking Fallout. If I wanted to goddamn play Call of Duty, I would have fucking... What's up, man? Thank you. Fucking hell, man.
Yeah. I was just like blown completely. I just want to fucking play Fallout. God damn it. Ah. Yeah. Yeah. It's an important fix. I get it. At the same time, I'm pissed. I'm not pissed. Here's what it looks like now. These two love each other so much. Took 3 years for that cat to warm up to the dog. Yeah. 3 years. No. The best friends.
Shadow's under the blanket, right? Shadow.
There's somewhere around here.
Queen's right there. I see you.
Box if I play a tank. Yeah! I gotta pee real quick though.
Thank you.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm looking forward to working with you.
Hey, sir, please set a timer for 10 minutes.
I've got you on my radar.
Set a timer for 10 minutes. Set a timer for 10 minutes. Set a fucking timer for 10 goddamn minutes. Heroes never die. Saying maybe one additional person helping me would have been fucking great.
Once more onto the breach.
We'll make it here.
Haven't had enough.
60 seconds remaining.
Come on, baby. Yeah, come on. We got this. Come on, man. That was just awful, man. That was just... Wow. Nice. Hell yeah, look at that. You know what we need, Kill Billy? We need a bong hit. . 100%. But yeah, man, the goal is to get to level 25. Then we could do placement matches for competitive. In these low level quick play matches, don't expect a lot of team play or communication.
You know, most dogs enjoy being outside. Hey Siri, change timer to 15 minutes.
Okay, your timer is set for 15 minutes.
Big baby, come here. Did you enjoy your time outside? I love you. I do. You handsome puppy. You are. You are, Mr. Big Head. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You're super handsome. You are super, super, super handsome. Mwah. You are. You are. You are. You are. Shadow all the time. I'm like, you're super duper duper handsome. You're the handsomest. You are the handsomest. Get away from my copy. You're not that handsome. He's getting his chest scratch right here. He loves that.
Yeah, don't you? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You're a good boy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah.
Oh, I know you got itchy butt. Wait, you got itchy butt? You got itchy butt? All right, let's warm up.
With every death comes honor.
Yeah. Yeah, we're warmed up. I really should not wipe my fucking nose on my sleeve. What the fuck was I thinking, man? Holy fuck.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Thank you.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
The true struggle is for the superiority of ideas. Try and keep it together.
See that
attack commences unseen. In 30 seconds.
Do you have any
reason, my friend? I do.
Peace be upon you. Greetings. Peace be upon you. Greetings.
5, 4, 3.
Greetings.
2, 1.
Attack commencing. Escort the field.
Everybody, I'm a medic. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? Bitch, put your head out. Pop your fucking head out. You know you want to.
Nanobots
at minute.
I feel unstoppable.
See through the wolf's eyes.
Our enemy
smashed.
Experience tranquility.
Fucking hell, man. Fuck you! Can somebody fucking help take a... Take out the sniper!
My shots
I must reclaim my honor.
I'm back in the fight!
The wolf marks his prey.
Fish, but yeah, yeah, that's where I died right here. So toxic, man. Good fun though. Oh, lied. Ah. This sucks.
Thank you.
operations maintenance would end. Yes, it's done! Woo! Maintenance now complete. We've brought files back online on all platforms. We've also re-enabled vending machines and display cases. Fuck yeah! Woohoo! Good day, sunshine! Good day, sunshine! Good day, sunshine! Connecting pretty quick, too. I still need a bobblehead display case. Ah, you big baby boy. Ah, you big baby boy. You know Shadow. You're cool. You are. You are. You are. But I need you back it up. Thank you, Bubble. Just a little bit. Thanks. Come on this side. Oh boy, I love you. Let's go back to my house real quick. Good, vending machines are alive again. I can start fucking making caps off my fucking vending machine again. Nope, okay. Thought I was missing something for a second. Before it crushes you.
Capitalist that can be trusted is a dead capitalist.
Hmm. have to get, make another display case. That's awesome. Oh, I need to go into miscellaneous. Apparently I have recipes in there. Uranium fever. Shit. No. Nah, that's cool. I like that. Hell yeah. What do y'all think? I put a pool table out here also. So, Wasteland love seat. Also, put a love seat out back here. I extended the porch out here so I could put the turrets here. The laser turret's now more effective, and the heavy machine gun turret is out of reach of enemies coming up right here. Which makes it more effective. And bears are a real problem. Because bears are a real problem.
This unit has been assigned with the task of spreading the power of the group. Let's carry it.
Ah, shit.
This unit will not rest until this land beats the crimson red blood of
Vault Workers Party.
How's it going? Welcome.
Pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing all right, man.
It's nice that player vending's finally back.
True story, man. Anything you're looking for in particular?
Nah, just kinda gonna start roaming, checking everyone's bases and whatnot.
Yeah, right on. We'll make yourself at home. Purified water in the back.
I like that harpoon gun.
No,
Yeah.
Well, thank you. Enjoy, man.
Short list.
Yeah, take it easy.
Can you check the item shop? Retro Gaming, welcome to the stream. Yes, indeed, I can. And by the way, God, I love that. My vending machine was not open for like, what, 5 minutes? And fucking, I already have a fucking sale. I actually might spend cash on this like right now. Because wallpaper, floor, and festive fashion hub. That's a collector on. Oh, it's tempting. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. It is tempting though. I like that wallpaper. Not gonna lie. You like my mask? I got it for the holiday. Which is in, the next one is in 12 minutes. Oh, I'm sorry, what did you need me to check on the, in the item shop, Retro? I just kind of glanced at it. My bad, man. I'm like, yeah, here's the item shop. I'm so sorry. Ooh. Alright, cool. Is there too? Interesting, interesting. Interesting. Nuka-Cola Dark Power Armor. Kinda cool. Silver Excavator. Spring Bundle. Spring is here. Time to spruce up your camp with Spring Camp Bundle. It includes asbestos roof tile set, summer elm trees, fall elm trees, winter elm trees, brambles, nuclear waste barrel planters, mushroom lamp, and red turret pack. Do missions, man. Just keep doing quests, side quests, events. I mean... Oh, also, if you play Nuclear Winter, you can get experience and caps for adventure mode. So this is kind of cool. You can actually, these are trees. Son of a bitch. Tree is my weakness. I don't like that roof set, though. Not hating on the red turrets. Like, at all. Just because you rub it individually. All right. Also, buffs, man. Make sure you're using your buffs. Eat, drink, sleep. Use musical instruments. Get the well-rested bonus. Get the well-tuned bonus. Get, whatever buff for like the foods that you're eating. for instance, watch. Gonna eat some mutt chops. Throw in some pumpkin soup. Roasted Murlac meat. Now we're fed. And one more water. So we're gonna go to stats. So far, well rested, we have plus 5% experience for the next 2 hours. Okay, Radworms, I'll take care of that in a second. Endurance plus 2 for 30 minutes. Store HP, 1 HP a second, and max AP for 10. Yeah, restore 1, 1 HP per minute and procession plus 2 for 30 minutes. And then, of course, max HP, max regen plus 25 each, plus disease resistance plus 25 for both. So, eating, drinking, resting, using musical instruments to get well tuned, all of these really help you progress.
My life has changed so much, so quickly.
I'm out of disease cure. Awesome. Please excuse me for one moment. It is time to bring Moxie inside.
Shadow! What you doing? Are you being a handsome puppy? Are you being a handsome puppy?
This unit will not rest until
this you're really good at that.
The crimson red.
You're a good boy. You're the goodest boy. You are! You are! I'm about to go let your sister in. How's that sound? Yeah? Like that, good boy. Love you. Foxy, go! Foxy, go. Outside. Have fun. Look out. Look out. Here she is. Goodest girl.
All right, we are good to go.
Planning to stay up here in the mountains. Always the perfect weather for a drink.
Well, is a rainy mask that hides fascism.
Cool. So, side quests. Actually, I don't have that many left. I just need more people to team up with to do this damn raid. Actually, I become death. Boom. All right, so I'm going to fast travel to the vault first, because remember, fast travel to the vault and your camps are free. Ah, Fashnot Day parades in 5 minutes. I just noticed that dude was in midair. You are recovered. Nice. Come on, come on. Tong tong to tong tong tongs. Some stairs down.
Target identified.
Hmm. there's got to be a way down. What do you guys think? I'm open to suggestions. I've got to get out of this place. Heaven's the last thing I ever do. Go all that way. Answer is probably staring me in the face. We shall not quit. Nice. Hell yeah! See that? I love having my the vending machine open again. Okay, yeah, it seems like there's a doorway I'm missing. There's something. Somewhere. In some corner. Or maybe not even in a corner, but there's something I'm missing somewhere. Hmm. Maybe it's something to flush it out of there? On the inside?
Do not it keeps... attempt to flee. Justice will be administered.
Grab that fan. It's like, please add more water. God damn it. Alright, sorry guys, give me a second. Shadow, no, go. Get away from my brand new cup of coffee. Alright. Yes, they are. In fact, I've already made 2 sales. It's pretty fucking awesome. I'm getting a little, I'm a bit perplexed, to be honest with you. How to get down to that. What's up, Sweeney? Problem. That's where I need to be. I don't know how to get there. Wait, is it? No? There. Your update is still copying? Nice. Yeah, I bounced around. I played a little Call of Duty and I played some Overwatch. I was waiting for it to come on. I'm certain you've already done this mission, Chris. So, any pointers on how I can complete this? Because I am lost. I really don't want to Google it. Yeah, the display cases are working. Vending machines are working. I got all my magazines on display. For a hole in the pipe, you can fall in. Thank you, Chris. Let's get a hashtag Chris Hendricks out there. Zombie Jr., welcome. How you doing? Oh my God. Doing good? Awesome. Awesome. I'm like, button. I want to press the button. Presses the button. Presses the button! Third time's charm. Notice to all personnel. We have been placed in an